but in a sense, they'll always be foreclosed to us. There's no way that we can actually re-enter them or reshape them in a sense. And also, one of the other aspects about this installation, or of your own perspective, of the perspective of the age that you're in. So anytime you attempt to make history or to represent history, it's always going to carry the trace of the present.